The Bugle Song and Other Poems by Various Authors by Bruce Kachuk. The Bugle Song by Alfred Lord Tennyson. The splendor falls on castle walls and snowy summits old in story. The long light shakes across the lakes, and the wild cataract leaps in glory. Blow, bugle, blow! Set the wild echoes flying. Blow, bugle, answer, echoes, dying, dying, dying. Oh, hark, oh, hear, how thin and clear, and thinner, clearer, farther going. Oh, sweet and far from cliff and scar, the horns of Elfland faintly blowing. Blow, let us hear the purple glens replying. Blow, bugle, answer, echoes, dying, dying, dying. O love, they die in yon rich sky. They faint on hill or field or river. Our echoes roll from soul to soul and grow forever and forever. Blow, bugle, blow, set the wild echoes flying, and answer, echoes, answer, dying, dying, dying. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain. Song of the Spirits Over the Waters by Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. The soul of man is like to water. From heaven it cometh, to heaven it riseth, and then returneth to earth, forever alternating. Then foameth brightly in cloud waves rolling, or polished rocks. Then tranquil flowing, it wandereth, hiding, soft murmuring to depths below it. Over crags from the steep projecting, falls it all roaring, foaming, step-like, far downward, then level flowing, creeps to the meadow away. And in the glassy sea gaze all the planets at their fair faces. Wind is to wavelet tenderest lover. Wind from the deep tears foam-crested billows. Soul of man mortal, how art thou like water? Fate of man mortal, how art thou like wind? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain. A Canadian Boat Song by Thomas Moore. Faintly as tolls the evening chime, our voices keep tune and our oars keep time. Soon as the woods on shore look dim, we'll sing at St. Anne's our parting hymn. Row, brothers, row, the stream runs fast. The rapids are near and the daylight's past. Why should we yet our sail unfurl? There is not a breath the blue wave to curl, but when the wind blows off the shore, oh, sweetly we'll rest our weary oar. Blow, breezes, blow, the stream runs fast, the rapids are near, and the daylight's past. Utawa's tide, this trembling moon, shall see us float over thy surges soon. Saint of this green isle, hear our prayers. O grant us cool heavens and favoring airs. Blow, breezes, blow, the stream runs fast, the rapids are near, and the daylight's past. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain. Song of the Silent Land by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. Into the silent land, ah, who shall lead us thither? Clouds in the evening sky more darkly gather, and shattered wrecks...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.